Color 10 knows Tia is a paralegal in Indiana for the Marion County Prosecutor's Office in Indianapolis. Her co-workers released this statement. We are devastated by the unimaginable loss suffered by our friend and colleague, Tia Coleman. The thoughts and prayers of our entire Marion County Prosecutor's Office family are with Tia, her extended family and friends, and the other survivors of this tragic incident.